This was the serial drop. He had just dropped the ball down the left sideline and went through his hands. And I thought about it. This is a guy with some great doers.
Dude, that's the only place where he can throw the ball and you can catch it.
Oh, man.
Well, if you can't catch that,
you
might as well not run the pass pattern.
But it really is his fault because you try, run down the field and try to catch balls like this. So your arms is far apart. You're not catching many. I mean, it went right through his arms.
Well, maybe he thought the ball was